From this distant vantage point, the Earth might not seem of any particular interest. But for us, it's different. Consider again that dot. That's here. That's home. Ideologies and economic doctrines. Every hunter and forager, every hero and coward, every creator and destroyer of civilization, every king and peasant, every young couple in love, every mother and father, hopeful child, inventor and explorer, every teacher of morals, every corrupt politician, every superstar, every supreme leader, every saint and sinner in the history of our species live there. Our posturings, our imagined self-importance, the delusion that we have some privileged position in the universe, are challenged by this moment of so far to harbor life. There is nowhere else, at least in the near future, to which our species could migrate, to deal more kindly with one another, and to preserve and cherish the pale blue dot, the only home we've ever known.